young ma'am and all my teachers, I'm very happy that today I can express my thanks to all my teachers who work so hard to teach me every day. While Google can give me the information and answers to so many questions, it is my teachers who give me the knowledge to understand them. That's why they say, tell me and I may forget, show me and I may remember, but involve me and I will understand. In this time of corona pandemic, I cannot go to school, meet my friends and teachers, but Priyanka ma'am works so hard to make sure that I start each day by interacting with my friends and makes learning so much fun by taking us out on virtual trips and teaching us about several things we can do at home. In India, Teachers' Day is celebrated on 5th September in the memory of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the president of our country and a great teacher. But I'll remember Teachers' Day for my teachers, who are the stars that make me shine. Thanks again, Priyanka ma'am, and all my teachers, wishing that I can meet you all in a classroom at school. Thank you.